in position. For you, I'll eliminate any obstacles.
You and the others rest a bit while I calculate the next route. Is it just me, or have the lights been flickering a lot on our way over?
Oh, is that so?
It's happened a few times. Looks like the rumors might be true.
Hmm? What rumors?
Oh, you haven't heard, Proxy.
Alan!
What? Was I not supposed to say anything? Boss's mission brief was so long I didn't read it. But whatever. Rena's here anyway. If the Proxy finds out anything, she'll take care of it.
Take care of it? What's that mean?
Ellen, Corin! Keep talking like that, and you're going to give people the wrong idea about Victoria housekeeping. Dear guide, allow me to clarify. Are you familiar with the supernatural rumors regarding the ballet twins?
I've heard it mentioned once or twice.
The story goes like this. When the ballet twins' buildings were swallowed up by the Hollow, a pair of famous dancers, two sisters, died here. Rumor has it that the sisters became the masters of the building and would warn visitors with flickering lights. Now, if those visitors still refuse to leave, the sisters cause a blackout and show up in the darkness to harvest the souls of their visitors. It's an old story, but recently someone claimed to have experienced some similar phenomena in the building. Our master believed letting the rumors spread would inevitably affect the value of the ballet twins. So we were commissioned to investigate the truth under the guise of maintaining the building.
So there is stuff going on behind the scenes. No wonder you didn't say so.
Originally, we believed the rumors to be the fabrications of troublemakers. But at the very least, it appears power outages do indeed occur. But a power outage could pose a problem. Tower B's atrium is fitted with automated fire-resistant partitions. Power failure causes them to instantly close. Since finding Miss Rain is our priority, to avoid having our route cut off, we should speed things up.
Try using night vision mode.
There's lights on the path nearby. We can see more clearly here.
But the atrium is still some distance away. Will the lights here manage to last until then?
A power outage would make this a huge pain. We better hurry.
No. The lights are...
Hang in there. We'll reach the atrium soon.
We are approaching the atrium. Let's get this over with quickly.
Time to switch corners. Be careful.
Say no more. You'll be able to assist. With this power, clear out.
Ready and waiting.
By your will.
The lights are flickering faster. Let's hurry, everyone.
Right. You can rely on us to protect you.
This way, please.
Mind your step now, dear.
I'll do my best.
Unfortunately, we are a step too late. The automated partition has completely closed.
Oh no! We were so close to getting through!
Corin. It's a maid's duty to help our guests. You shouldn't look so upset.
Any bright ideas on how to open the door, gang?
There may be a manual switch installed on the partition. One moment, please. Allow me to take a look.
No need to bother, Rena. It's pretty solid metal, but it shouldn't be a problem for me and Corin to make a hole.
Sounds easy enough. But isn't the building your employer's property? Is that really a good idea?
Huh. I didn't expect you to be such a rule-abiding proxy. Master's concern was about the rumor. Besides, who's gonna find out?
Reminder. It would be prudent not to cause any structural damage. As the only structure connecting the two buildings, the atrium is in a highly unstable state due to the hollow. Any sizable blow could lead to localized structural changes.
After some investigating, I have located the switch on the other side of the corridor. It appears we currently lack the means to get through. I suggest we withdraw and take some time to rest. Victoria Housekeeping will investigate the cause of the blackout, and we will surely find a way through.
Bye-bye.
What flavor of music would you like to try today? Again soon.
Headmaid Rena, at your service. Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.
A mellow tune evokes 100 aromas. I'll be waiting for your next visit. Headmaid Rena, at your service. Nothing to fear. The cunning hares are here.
Thank you.
Master, there are no Master, there are no targets to be eliminated in the vicinity. Master, there are no targets to be eliminated in the vicinity. Valve status, the lock is... Sufficient gear coins paid. Often.
Made Rena. I only handle technical matters.
Approach!